Communication. It implies the act of exchanging thoughts, ideas, news, or any other information with another person, either verbally or non-verbally. It has two types: formal, informal. Formal communication refers to communication which passes through predefined channels. It is also known as official communication. We use formal communication when we are speaking with teachers, parents, adults, and sometimes with friends when we are in public. Informal communication is one that does not follow any lines of communication and moves freely in all directions. It is also known as grapevine communication. We use informal communication with friends. It does not need to have correct grammar and sentence structure. Informal versus formal. Informal. Watch this. Difference. Thanks for watching. Subscribe for more.